It's kind of like a Little Britain scenario, you know, that way.
Yeah.
Okay, gotcha.
That, I mean, they look past
well,
gender.
Well, a lot of guys do.
Yeah,
a lot of my transsexual friends that have a pre-op and have them as a child.
Mm-hmm.
It's very, very tough for them because they
feel staying up all winter.
You eventually have to tell.
Yeah.
If you go to bed when you're feeling fucked, you're in for the kill. You're in for the kill.
Thanks for just sitting in front of my face so I can't see anybody.
Alright.
I'll just
sit
on
the
cloud.
I'll
have
to,
like. Yeah, because you get some guys that two trannies I know that's still up there.
Well,
one of them's in a relationship that's. Yeah.
You get lots like. You've got
so
yogurt.
No yogurt. No yogurt.
Face
patty?
Yeah.
Milk
shake.
Yeah.
And like.
Yeah.
And then
you
get guys that are
supposedly
like
15
year old guys.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah. Yeah.
Like,
no, I've had toast
like,
two times.
I've never done anything in the media. I've never done anything like this, and it was like a total freak accident, or not an accident. You know, I'm very much a believer in like just go with the flow sort of thing, and I just went just for a laugh more or less, and then it was just like one thing after another.
But there is a prize at the end.
Thanks, is this yours?
I'm not sure. I'm totally happy. I live in
cash
the X kind of
house.
I've got my own little car.
Eyeshadow.
I've got nothing.
I don't know how it
got
there.
Fucking two
cats.
Sam, why did you want to be on the show? Why did you want to come on the show?
Look at you with all your
incredible.
I'd like to know, innit?
Yes.
I'm just curious. Oh, mate, we've all gone through this. Shut up, Rich. We've all gone through this with each other.
You've never asked me.
Yes, I have.
So let's go.
Yes, look at him, he wants to know. Spotlight. Go on, girl. He wants to know, why have you come on this show?
I suppose everyone's got their individual reasons, but I'm quite inquisitive as to how I'm perceived from the outside. I know how people judge me on first impressions, so I'm interested in to see what goes on behind closed doors. In other words, when people first meet me and then they may talk about me or form an opinion to get me at first.
Yeah.
I'd like to see that and understand that and understand why that happens.
So what is people's first impressions of you?
I don't know. You tell me. You tell me. What is your first impressions?
You thought I were a slag and a slapper, that's why you pulled me on top of you.
No, I thought every bird is a slag and a slapper, that's why I thought every... No, I'm joking. First impressions of you?
I don't think you can judge a person on first impressions,
not
it's not fair.
But you're asking for my first impression. It's not a judgment, it's just the way I've perceived you as of tonight, up to now.
Okay.
So I'd say you're confident.
Thank you.
The honest.
Possibly boisterous.
Okay.
Maybe outgoing.
Maybe outgoing.
Bellyache.
Maybe a little bit.
Not
necessarily a performer, but maybe an exhibitionist.
It's not that sort of bellyache. Oh, I see.
And sort of opinionated.
Oh, really?
No, that's my first impression.
Okay, cool.
So is that a completely wrong impression?
I think
no.
You're very wrong.
Oh, well, Richard, yeah.
Not completely.
But it's my first impression.
Go on,
and my first impressions of everyone's been wrong, to be honest, on most people, actually, since I've been here. So, you know, I'm obviously shit at judging character, initially.
What was your first impressions of me?
You are caring, compassionate...
Bollocks! What was your first impressions of me?
Oh, come on, mate. It's the
come
same
on,
as
what,
everyone's
what,
first
what,
impression.
What?
Fuck me, what is those big jugs over there? I'm going to bend her over and shag her rotten.
You
She's going to be well up for it.
You dirty turk.
Yeah. Still the same impression, though. Still the same opinion.
So wrong.
I'm joking. I think that opinion's, the big boob stays the same, but you know, you're...
no dirty slag.
You know what my views are.
I don't give my flange to anyone.
So what, you know...
My flange is...
To know why. Definitely.
But now, firstly,
I'll answer. I need a
lighter. But also,
because you seem to be giving them the third degree.
No, because they're new people. We all gave each other the third degree when we walked in because you're getting to know people. And I've asked Sam a lot of questions about your life and your past and stuff because I'm curious. Because you're a new person. But we all know so much about each other because we've spent a week talking to each other about our lives and what we've done and stuff. And it's you're new here, so I want to know as much as I can about you to catch up. Exactly.
You seem rather suspicious about it.
I am suspicious because they're new housemates and they've just come out of nowhere. So I am naturally a suspicious person.
Exactly.
But equally with Aisleyne.
You don't need to be suspicious. I think
it's not enough to do. All right, suspicion aside for a minute. My first impression isn't my judgment on her, it's just what I've gauged of her tonight.
Right,
that's my
right.
view of her tonight. So I'm not saying that is my only impression, that's going to be my only impression, because I'm going to spend time to get to know Aisleyne and Sam, and that impression will probably change.
Yeah,
so
absolutely.
I'm not saying that is going to be my only impression of her. She asked me what I thought of her up till now, and that is what it is. So I'm not saying that I'm not going to change that tomorrow, because I'll probably talk to her shitloads tomorrow and get to know a completely new side to you that I haven't seen tonight. Which is the way it's been with most
stuff. Tomorrow. I'll probably chat with them and see how you're feeling. If you still feel like I'm just fine, do what you feel like. So, but you know, obviously, you know that we all want to stay with us. Isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, lovely. Yeah?
Yeah, how's it going out here? No
one matters. It seems like. Just like.
Nothing.
Blatantly see
through. Yeah, I know, it's really weird. Really, really, last couple of days.
Really, I should have been wrong.
My nomination is totally
don't talk about them. Mine has as well, but fucking. I was like, Caesar's just like asking questions. And Caesar's just asking questions to the bears because they're new and that's what I mean. And he's like defending them, like, you know, dude, it's new. Why are you saying giving the third degree? And it's like, it's not, it's just the fact that they're new, like, you know what I mean? But, nah. You okay, lovely?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yes.
Thank
you. I'll make you feel better, but I'll give you a little hug. Hug. I'll give you a little hug in bed.
Yeah, I'm gonna...
Only 10 years of London last year.
Aisleyne, listen, don't think I'm trying to put you down with what I've just said. You asked me for my first impression.
No, not at all.
But people's first impressions of me are always horrible.
There at all,
second
really.
Impressions of me equally horrible, and maybe the third impression changes a bit. But you know, everyone
has
an impression.
I think it's interesting just learning about human nature and how they deal with people.
Well, I look forward to getting to know you and seeing your views change. Equally, like your views of me could possibly change.
Caesar, I do. I don't. Caesar is lovely. He does. He's got. There's a good boy and a good heart and some small town values in there. But
it's all right. I like being questioned. I like being challenged. It's all
right. You're new here, so you know everyone wants to get to know you.
Yeah. Why not?
We'll bring her into the fold. You know.
Rich, why are you here?
I told you. There's cash.
Is that the question? Oh, there you go.
There's a
boss,
there's cash. And I want to enjoy it.
Exactly.
And I hope maybe I'm there in the end and I can get my hands on that money. But if not, well, so be it. Then
it's all worth it, isn't it, really, at the end.